Didn't you believe me?
Okay, here we are. Told you I would get us in here. Now, let's see what kinds of goodies are left.
Excellent. The armory's still intact. Everything we need, just waiting for us. And the cream of the crop, schematics for building artillery.
All this for a pile of musty papers? You've got to be kidding.
Hey, you're smarter than that. Those musty old papers are going to help us take the Commonwealth back. All right, let's get going. Don't forget to grab some smoke grenades, too.
Hey, Ronnie.
Looks like you've got everything we need. As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate it.
Okay.
Huh?
Hi, Ronnie.
Ah, gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again. So here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at. You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to radio freedom so we can confirm we're ready. All right, General, if you can hear me, we're ready. Toss one of those smoke grenades into the target area and we'll start the test fire. Smoke on the target. You might want to stand back. Yeah, you know, just in case.
I want to trade a few things.
Hey, General.
Can we trade a few things?
Ah, I enjoyed that, General. Now we can really start taking the fight to our enemies.
I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course.
Patch me up, Doc.
Now, go over your symptoms for me. One.
Thank you. Coward hide. Contact lost.
Where'd they go? Target's gone.
Gunner down!
Thank you.
that?
Leave no survivors.
quiet. Think it's over.
Got it. Sweet. Sweet.
The vault doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences. When will you tire of this futility? Are you Vault-Tec? Have you finally come to save me? Please, I'm trapped behind a mountain of rubble. The key to freeing me is getting the workshop operational. First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room. It's been hard to maintain the faith. So many years stranded here. But you can assure Dr. Braun, if he's even still around, that I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin. Good. Very good. Vault-Tec workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there, you should find it.